I actually got interested in neurology when I was in college. There was so much unknown about it, and I just found the brain fascinating and how it worked and how there are different diseases related to it, even from a very minuscule lesion or just an aberrant pathway. And previous to aspiration for med school, I was actually going to be an engineer. And actually thinking about it, there was a lot of parallels. There was a lot of circuitry involved. Very complex, you know, interconnected pathways, especially in neuromuscular medicine. It's kind of an analogy to engineering, but just in the human body. When I started training, it was still a lot of old white men represented. And I remember there was only two older female neurologists when I was training. And nowadays, there's definitely more, and I think looking in the training classes is a more even 50-50 distribution. The fact that we're here and able to provide care means that the patient population is tapping into a whole talent pool, which a few decades ago weren't there. Before women were widely accepted to become physicians, they would have been more into a research area. A lot of them, I guess, become like nurses. We're now part of the discovery, part of the treatment. And I think that women physicians provide a different perspective in care. I do think that our approach to patient care and look at it is different from a man. At least that's what my patients tell me. I am at a part of my career in which there's a bit of looking forward and a lot of looking back. And I think that I am happy with the path I've chosen. I am doing a lot of clinical patient care, but I'm also the fellowship director for the neuromuscular fellowship program. So I do a lot of teaching and I'm training future neurologists that specialize in neuromuscular medicine. And I find it very satisfying that I'm doing my best to train the next generation so that they are skilled in neurology and neuromuscular medicine so they can really take care of the patients. There'll be a little bit of my legacy going forward. And in the meantime, I find that what I do is very fulfilling, very challenging.